A new pedestrian hybrid beacon will be installed at heavily trafficked intersections along shared-use paths inside the city of Memphis. While slightly different in appearance, this beacon functions very similarly to a conventional signal. It stops traffic to allow pedestrians and cyclists to cross safely. These beacons are pedestrian-activated and allow pedestrians to safely cross high-traffic streets that don't have conventional pedestrian crossing signals. They have been used successfully and safely in Tempe, Arizona, as shown here. The pedestrian hybrid beacon remains dark for traffic unless a pedestrian or cyclist activates the push button. Once the button is pressed, approaching motorists will see a flashing yellow for a few seconds, indicating that they should reduce speed and prepare to stop for a pedestrian or cyclist. The flashing yellow is followed by a solid yellow, and then by a solid red, requiring motorists to stop at the stop line. At this time, the pedestrian or cyclist receives a walk indication on the pedestrian signal along with a countdown timer. At the end of the walk indication, the pedestrian or cyclist is displayed a flashing don't walk indication, and motorists see an alternating flashing red signal. During this period, motorists are required to stop or remain stopped until all pedestrians and cyclists have cleared the crosswalk. Motorists may proceed with caution when their half of the roadway is clear, and no pedestrians or cyclists are approaching from the other half of the roadway. Pedestrians and cyclists are required to stop and should not enter the crosswalk when the flashing don't walk indication is given. The new beacon is intended to aid pedestrians and cyclists crossing a street with heavy traffic. Studies have shown a better compliance rate by motorists with a pedestrian hybrid beacon than other devices at pedestrian crossings because it includes a red signal. The City of Memphis places high priority on pedestrian safety and is concerned about non-signalized crosswalks on high-traffic streets. As pedestrians and motorists, you play the most important role. If you have questions, suggestions, or requests concerning traffic, please call the City of Memphis Division of Engineering at 901-576-6710.